Some of our tiniest Floridians could benefit from a new law. This legislation will help the state's sickest babies get access to donor human breast milk.
Senator Lauren Book has pushed for this change the last 4 years.
Now the state of Florida will ensure new moms and medically vulnerable babies are able to receive donated pasteurized breast milk when a doctor prescribes it.